Robbie Turcotte's dream to play pro hockey began in Waterloo, Ontario. It was clear early on that he had a passion for the game. A gifted skater with a tireless work ethic, Robbie always believed he'd be an NHL star. But no amount of dedication could overcome his complete inability to shoot the puck. Most hockey dreams die. Come see the ones that didn't at the Hockey Hall of Fame.